Excuse me, Lord have mercy. How do you do? Welcome back to my channel. Obviously gonna be doing my hair, so yeah, from a very different color. I already got some peppermint oil in it. I'm actually about to do a bleach bath for my hair because it's not quite to the consistency or light enough for me to you probably can't even see that, to do the color that I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do a bleach bath. Why is it so hard for me to say? A bleach bath first, and before I do the do my actual roots and make sure that I get this light enough before I put the color in. So yeah, I'm just gonna, and I have been fading this actually with baking soda and dish soap. So yeah. So it's pretty light because we all know I got some bright ass red hair, about like that bowl. So anyway, I'm just going to go ahead and do that and put it in my hair. Coconut oil in my hair, so my hair's pretty light. So tomorrow morning we're gonna do the roots and we're gonna put the color in. Y'all, so it is almost 8 o'clock in the morning. Just out with my rest of my coffee. So yeah, I did put the coconut oil in my hair last night. It's actually still kind of wet back here because I did sleep with it on with a bag. Whatever. So I'm actually waiting for it to dry a little bit. It's actually, yeah, it's still a little wet, but it is lighter than that if y'all saw. So I'm going to let this dry for a minute and enjoy my breakfast outside and then we'll continue with the roots. And actually the bleach bath kind of did some of my roots kind of more blonde anyway, which you can't really tell except for the top, so I don't know. So I finally have it. It's still a little bit damp closer to my scalp, but and the sun's out, so you can see just how light it is. It's like a peach. I'm okay with this. I think that this purple is going to come out just fine. Yeah, it's Purple Desire. I've actually never been purple. I've had purple in my hair, but I've never actually had purple hair. It's zebra time again. But yeah, so that is the color I am doing. And also, yes, I always do use Splat. Personally, Splat works best for me. I know that there's reviews, good and bad, about them. Honestly, I think it just depends on your hair and your hair type, or how thick it is, or how dry, or what have you. For something, you know, to work or work best or not work best for you. Like, my best friend, for example, cannot use Splat. It comes just right out of her head. I can't use Manic Panic because it comes out of my head in like one wash. And I do wash my hair once a week, cold water, when it's, you know, that's what I do. So, yeah. And I stand by Splat. I've been using Splat for a very long time. And no, this is not sponsored at all. I wish it was, because I love Splat. But yeah, so this is, and this is actually three different hair dyes. Why is every time I'm recording there's a big-ass bird? Whoa. Anyway, but this is actually, I've used the Pink Fetish by Splat before, which worked really, really good on my hair. It stuck, like, perfectly. I've used the Orange Fireballs, which I don't have in here. I actually have the Arctic Fox Porange, which, I mean, my hair's peach right now from, you know, whatever, but it's light enough I can do the purple. I'm confident to put the purple in now. And I've also used, this Splat that is just like the regular purple. I forgot what the other one is, but I just had it in my streaks when I had Bride of Frankenstein streaks, but orange when I had Halloween hair, basically. I'll leave that link below. Oh, and their Deep Indigo I used, that was actually the blue that was in my hair, if you've ever seen the pictures of me with the cowboy hat and all that happy horse shit, yeah. Anyway, that will be the end of the talking for a moment until I show the results. So, yeah, I'm confident. I'm obviously going to leave my blonde streak in my hair. And we're actually going to do the hair dye in here because you can see better and I can actually, like, see what I'm doing instead of, like, having... My bathroom's funky, so anyways, I hope y'all are enjoying this, and stay tuned. Also, I did want to mention before I do officially start, instead of pin curling like I do normally, and also to do my roots or whatever, I'm actually not going to do that with this because I am using Splat, which is pretty watery. So it's a lot easier to just go through your head. So I'm only going to section it off into fours, like normal people do. obviously I forgot to mention that I had the Crimson Obsession in my hair. That was the red, obviously. I don't know why I forgot to say that, because I was like, you idiot. Lord. Anyway, so yeah.
Peekaboo. So, this is the purple, blue violet. I feel fucking fantabulous. Yeah, I think this is actually my favorite color that I have done so far. let me just keep clapping. Yeah, I am a huge fan of this. I think because it does have the blue in it. Yeah. Now I feel like I look like an actual pinup model from like 2006. Anyways, so this is the results of the splat. I guess I could show it to you again, just in case we all forgot. Purple Desire. I mean, that's pretty legit. Thank y'all for watching, and I will not be dyeing my hair anytime soon. I try to keep my hair color as long as possible, so I just already done the red before, so that's why I was like, I need something different. And yeah, so anyways, let me know what y'all think, and thank you for watching once again. Please like and subscribe for more content, because I do other shit besides this. Anyways, hope y'all have a good one, and see you later.